Today, we will show you how to get started with your Garmin Edge 130 Plus with a compatible Android device. First, make sure your Garmin Edge 130 Plus is charged and that the Garmin Connect app is downloaded onto your Android device. Next, power on your Garmin Edge 130 Plus. Once the Edge 130 Plus is on, use the Start button to select your language. Select Yes when your Garmin Edge 130 Plus asks if you would like to pair with your Android device. In the Garmin Connect app, select Create New Account. Then enter your personal information and select Next. Now, the Garmin Connect app will prompt you to pair your Garmin Edge 130 Plus. Select Connected. The Garmin Connect app will give you a prompt that says Link Connect with Edge 130 Plus. Select OK. The Garmin Edge 130 Plus will prompt for a pairing code. Enter the pairing code into the app, then select Done. The Garmin Connect app will now show that pairing is complete. Select Next. Follow the on-screen prompts to finish setting up your account. Your Edge 130 Plus will ask if you regularly use a heart rate monitor or power meter when you ride. Next, you can choose your activity profiles. The Garmin Connect app will now prompt you to sync your Edge 130 Plus device. Select Sync Now. Once the sync is complete, select Finish. The Garmin Connect app will now ask if you would like to set up other features on the Garmin Edge 130 Plus, such as Live Track and Incident Detection and Assistance. Your Edge 130 Plus will now ask if you would like to connect any sensors. And that's it! You have now set up your Garmin Edge 130 Plus with your Android device. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.